Victoria's former integrity watchdog is accusing the Premier of trying to conceal the findings of a corruption probe earlier this year. As Heidi Murphy reports, the Premier missed the return of question time, leaving his deputy to face an opposition grilling.
Back to work after winter holidays and straight into the fray.
Will the Deputy Premier take ministerial responsibility for the Commonwealth Games scandal and resign?
The cancelled Commonwealth Games dominating rowdy debate.
Minister for Police can leave the chamber for half an hour.
The Coalition wants a parliamentary inquiry into the event.
Why will Victorians have to pay compensation?
But the acting Premier's not answering.
We do not cut across those negotiations with any reckless public commentary.
With the Premier on sick leave, it was up to other ministers to front claims from the former chief of IBAC, Robert Redlich, taking Daniel Andrews to task again, saying he attempted to disguise a watchdog report into a questionable health union grant as educational.
And we've got to stop talking about this notion, as the Premier does, that if there's no crime, there's nothing to be seen here. Of course, there's a great deal to be seen.
The Teflon Premier ain't so Teflon.
We act appropriately at all times.
The Greens are now pushing a bill to increase IBAC's powers.
We urge every MP, given the woeful state of integrity in Victoria, to look at these reforms very, very seriously.
The minor party isn't convinced yet if it should have Parliament look seriously at the cancellation of the Commonwealth Games. The Greens say they're open to it, but the Coalition will need crossbench support to get their inquiry off the ground.
We can't have a debacle like this occurring again.
Heidi Murphy, Nine News.